Ladies and gentlemen, we are taking 115. 115 no longer go past the beach, unfortunately. So yeah, it's going. It went back to the original route because we.
20.
How
are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. You know, you're doing some work.
Yeah.
Filming?
Yep.
Right, you do it every day or what?
It's because this line's about to be canceled between Sepulveda, Manchester to here.
Is it on? You got more info than me.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
When is that?
I don't know, but it says it on the next gen.
Yeah, I didn't even know that. Because I know what they're doing. They need to come down here and
back. Yeah. Passing the beach area, unfortunately. It went back to the original route since the street that was turned to here is back open. Going only all the way to Harbour Transitway in Manchester only. would never change at all. Worse. Thank you. Two. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Metro Line 115 from Playa del Rey to Harbor Transitway in Manchester. Wow, basically, I think nobody told that driver about that next gen. Wow. He was pretty interesting and chill for me. When he asked me while I'm filming the line, I just told him it's going to be canceled. And he was like, wow. Anyways, please stay tuned for the other contact Paradise Network in the near future, ladies and gentlemen. Until next time, thank you all for watching.